Introducing the challenger from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds, Samoa Joe. Introducing the champion from Minneapolis, Minnesota, weighing in at 286 pounds, he is the WWE Raw Universe-ner.
So much anticipation, and it all comes down to this. Oftentimes in our business, the only way for personal issues to be...
Oh, man, does he have that arm submission in tight?
Whoa! And he fights his way out.
And that's why the adage holds true. There's a first time for everything.
I think you're right. I believe that's the first time he's ever attempted this.
You can see the pain shoot through the superstar's body off that slam.
As we get started, tell us what's running through the mind of Brock Lesnar, King.
The champ has been here before. What do you expect from him in his title defense?
Take it from me, it's not easy defending the gold night in and night out, but somehow the champ does it with grace.
Or by cheating, in your case.
Well,
I know one thing. Nobody cares what you've done in the past.
He's really using his weight to his advantage here, reaching on the head and neck. Hey!
And he fights out of it. He breaks the hold.
Brock Lesnar has gone on record saying he's not a superstar, he's not a role model, he's a destroyer. Brock Lesnar is the most focused predator this business has ever seen. When the beast incarnate sets his sights on an individual, bad things are on the horizon for that person. Very bad things.
Oh, you're right about that, Michael. When it comes to Brock Lesnar, I don't know if the WWE has ever had a more brutal destroyer. I mean, let's face it, Brock's one of the few individuals that doesn't have to say much on the microphone. You can look into his eyes or see how he massacres people in the ring to get an idea of just what I'm talking about.
When it comes to Brock Lesnar, he is a destroyer. And just the sight of him causes superstars to reconsider their career options. Lesnar is merciless and takes extreme pleasure in decimating an opponent, no matter who it is. Those eyes are starting to look glazed over.
On some offense. But he's very aware of who he's in there with and what he has to do to rebound.
Come on, if he can't withstand this, he's in the wrong profession.
It's a good point, John. And I'd say this match is about as even as it could get at this point.
Brock Lesnar, he's got plenty of gas left in his tank.
You're right, he kicked out with ease.
Brock Lesnar is merciless, Michael. And you're right, he loves nothing more than to rip his opponents apart. I mean, Lesnar can do it with pure power moves, crippling submission holds, or, of course, his unbelievable F5. Brock Lesnar is a destroyer like no other. He's in full-on attack mode now. Elbow smash!
King, we're about to take a little trip.
Oh, no. Yes. I'm afraid you're right. Suplex City. It's someplace nobody wants to go.
Brock moves in. This could be it. We got a cover.
You can practically feel the wear and tear that's been done throughout this match.
In the pantheon of finishers, Brock Lesnar's F5 has got to rank right near the top. does it not?
Oh, without a doubt.
The list of victims that the Beast is subjected to that move is like a who's who of WWE greats. No one is immune to it.
He's starting to look beaten, guys. The champ seems to have his number here tonight.
I expected a lot more from him here tonight.
Yeah, you know, I'm thinking it might be a good time for him to switch up his game plan. Whatever he's been doing just isn't working right now.
Championship contest. Who will win? Who's going home with the title?
Man, from the way things look right now, Cole, your guess is as good as mine. This has been so even, so back and forth. Who is going to win this thing?
Oh, that's going to hurt. Come on. Now he just wants that insult to injury.
Yeah, this guy's a mean streak.
Force, what crippling force off that slam.
Well, I've never seen him do that before.
Well, he gets
with this kind of attack, you have to wonder just how much longer they can compete in this match.
Yeah, I completely agree. The way things are going in there, I'd say not much longer. My gosh, this is a beating.
This guy's an absolute beast, kid.
What's he got in mind here?
Powerbomb. He's not done yet.
No, he's not. You're kidding me. Boy, he was able to reverse it. Get out of that.
Oh, he missed.
Oh, nobody home that time.
Oh, Brock Lesnar unable to be contained.
Not this. He's looking at it again.
With the title on the line.
Here we go.
Samoa Joe really seems to have picked up some steam.
Nice reversal there. Oh, and Samoa Joe stops to talk a little trash.
Nice escape by Lesnar.
And it's moves like that that made Lesnar the one in 21-1.
Tonight.
This is great. This guy will try anything. He's pulling out all the
Suplex City. It's someplace nobody wants to go. Brock Lesnar is a monster. Oh, he's in trouble now. Lesnar. Showing signs of life. One, two.
The second pass has come to an end. Wow.
Every week, what a match,
guys. It sounds like we can all agree that was an extremely impressive